Unforgivable says, do you think we will see an escalation in political violence in the next election? Actually, no, I don't think so. He says he's curious if the ramped up rhetoric online will play out in real life. I don't think so, because I think that the left is going to be demoralized by Trump blowing away whoever the, you know, whatever sacrificial lamb the Democrats end up offering up.